you'll better your customer focus because you're mining metadata to find what people want. And of course, you get economies of scale.
This is a problem I think a lot of you have faced. I've faced it countless of times. There are ways to mitigate this.
How does the child component contain state from parent component? If it yes, then how complex it is?